間違いねえ。やっぱ真夜中テレビに映ってたやつだ。ってことは、今テレビの中にいるのは犯人？
この子、うちの店に来たことある。偵察してたってこと？やだ、本当狙われてたんだ。
クソが、舐めやがって。
この子どっかで、
わかった、あいつだ。ほらユキコ、あん時の、
あん時？
4月のほら、いきなり告ってきたじゃん。
ああ、あいつか。校門前でいきなり天城に告って振られたやつ。すげえな里中、あれっきりのことをよく覚えてたな。
違うの、声かけてきたのは初めてだったけど、そういやあいつよくいた、ユキコの周りに。
ごめん、誰？
校門前でさ、いきなりユキコって。
そうだっけ。
てかこいつ、振られた腹いせでユキコを狙ったってこと？
別に振ってないけど。
この子、お豆腐売ってる私に話しかけてきて、暴走族困るでしょって。暴走族は群れないと何もできないとか、確か永遠悪口言ってた気がする。なんかこう、一人で喋っちゃう系のあれな人って通じるかな。あしらい方慣れてたけど、いろいろで疲れてたから無視してたの私。それでさらわれたのかな。
ああ、いや俺族じゃねっつの。はあ、あのクソ特番のとばっちりかよ。
山野アナの不倫のこともいろいろ言ってたらしいよ。浮気なんかする女は死刑にしろとか。
おお、揃ってきたな、いろいろ。とにかくあとは直接本人に聞くしかないな。方角わかるか？
うん、やってみる。いた、見つけたよ。あっち。
おっしゃ、行こう。ついに逮捕だね。私たちで絶対犯人捕まえよう。これ、ゲーム？
捕まえてみろってくらいだから、いわゆるゲーム感覚ってことか？
むっかつく！顔面靴跡の刑にしてやる！行こう！
男はみんなゲーム好き。
女はみんなクマが好き！
てめえが久保か、やろう。歯食いしばれ。
待て幹事、なんか様子がおかしい。
どいつもこいつも気に食わないんだよ。だからやったんだ、この俺が。どうだ、なんとか言えよ。たった二人じゃ誰も俺を見ようとしない。だから三人目をやってやった。俺が殺してやったんだ。なんで黙ってんだよ。
何も感じないから。
何言ってんだ、意味わかんねえよてめえ。
何よ、どっちがシャドウ？
僕には何もない。僕は無だ。そして君は僕だ。
なんだよ、なんだよそれ。俺は無なんかじゃ。
いけない、このままじゃ。
なんだお前ら、どうやってここへ。くそ、誰なんだよ。こんなとこで何やってんだよ。
うるせえ、てめえを追ってきたに決まってんだろうが。
あんたが犯人なの？
ハハハハハ。 そうだよ、決まってんだろ。俺が全部やったんだよ。偽物が何言おうか知るかよ。そうだ、お前なんか関係ない。俺の前から消え失せろ。お前らもだ。こんなところまで追いかけてきやがって。お前らも殺してやる。まとめて殺してやる。俺はできる。俺はできるんだからな。
認めないんだ、僕を。
なんだこれ。
くそ、結局こうなんのかよ。
みんな頑張って、こいつ倒せば事件解決は目の前よ。
僕の影、おいでよ。空っぽを終わりにしてあげる。
この姿、何かと思いや、ゲームキャラってか。たく、どこまでふざけたやつだよ。
おいで、さあ。
外側を崩さないと本体には攻撃できないみたい。ユキコ先輩が衰弱してるよ。
よし、いるんだ。仕掛けるよ。せーの、消えてしまいなさい。
やるぜ、ベルトラ。
ありがとう。
決めるぜ。
楽になりたくないの。
あの殻の完成までには時間がかかるみたいだね。完成するまでに壊しちゃえ。
気がついたか？たく、手間かけさせやがって。
なんだ、これ。お前ら、一体、何なんだよ。
警察がお前を追ってる、モロキン殺しの犯人。それから、前の2件もお前だろうってな。お前が、すべての事件の犯人なのか？
すべての事件、すべて、俺。そうだよ、俺だよ。
ちくしょう、こんなクソ野郎に。
諸岡の野郎だけじゃない。頭悪そうな女子アナも、小西とかいう女も、全部俺がやったんだよ。俺が全部だ。
消えた？どういうこと？
消えた。化け物め、消えやがった。ざまあ見ろ、ちくしょ
う。おい、
かなり消耗してる。とにかく早くこっから出さないと。
ここなんで、な、とこ、なんなんだ、お前ら、やめろ。なんで、テレビが、
ちょっと、
いろいろあって混乱してるみたいだね。けど聞きたいこと山ほどあるクマ。まず、どうしてこんなことをしたクマ。さっさとハキハキ答えじゃい。
なんだお前、キングルミか、それ。バカじゃねえの。キモいぜ。
キモい。うが
ちょっと下がってろ、余計混乱する。
しつけんだよ、何度もそう言ってんだろ。
なんでこんなことしたの？
人を三人も殺そうなんて。
町の騒ぎ見たろ、大騒ぎだ。俺がやってやったんだ、全部一人でな。
目立ちたかったってことなのか？
私や他の人を狙ったのはどうして、どうやってさらったの？
だよ、見たことあんなと思ったら。お前ユキコじゃん。今さら俺と話したいとか。ありえねえよ、今さら。
答えて。私のこと恨んでたならそれでいいけど、他の人はどうしてなの？
笑える。すげえ必死になってんの。誰だってよかったんだよ。どいつもこいつもムカつくやつばっかだ。
誰でもいい？本当にそんなことで選んでたのかよ。こんなやつに、こんなやつに先輩が。
てめえ、覚悟はできてんだろうな。
何？俺を殺そうっての？
あ、カジ君。
殺すだ？クソが、思いやがんじゃねえ。てめえは取り返しがつかねえことをしたんだよ。きっちり償って落とし前つけやがれ。くたばっていいのは、てめえのしたことがどんだけ重いか、骨身で分かった後だ。
なんでだよ、ちくしょう。で、こんなくだらねえやつに。
警察。何ぼさっとしてんだよ。こういう時の110番じゃねえすか。
そうだな、
花村。
間違いねえ、やっぱ真夜中テレビに映ってたやつだ。
That's him, all right. It's definitely the guy on the midnight channel.
ってことは、 今テレビの中にいるのは犯人。
It's settled then. He is the killer. And he's in here now.
この子、うちの店に来たことある。
This guy came to our shop before.
偵察してたってこと？
Was he spying on me?
やだ、本当狙われてたんだ。
Oh my god, I really was being targeted.
クソが、舐めやがって。
Damn it! Freaking punk!
この子どっかで、
Hey, I've seen him before too!
わかった、あいつだ！
Oh, now I remember!
ほら、ユキコ、あん時の！
Yukiko, it's that one guy!
あん時？
That one guy?
4月のほら、いきなり告ってきたじゃん！
Back in April, remember? He suddenly came and started hitting on you?
ああ、あいつか。校門前でいきなり天城に告って振られたやつ。
Oh, him! The dude who got served by Yukiko in front of the school!
すげえな、里中。あれっきりのことをよく覚えてたな。
Man, Chie, how'd you remember something like that?
違うの。声かけてきたのは初めてだったけど、そういやあいつよくいた、ユキコの周りに。
Well, that was the first time he talked to her, but I remember he was always following her around.
ごめん、誰？
Sorry, who are we talking about?
校門前でさ、いきなりユキコって。
The dude who came right up to you at the school gates and called you Yuki?
そうだっけ。
really?
てかこいつ、振られた腹いせでユキコを狙ったってこと？
Wait, did he kidnap Yukiko to get back at her for rejecting him?
別に、振ってないけど。
I didn't really reject him.
この子、お豆腐売ってる私に話しかけてきて、暴走族困るでしょって。
He came up to me while I was busy working and asked, Don't the biker gangs bother you?
暴走族は群れないと何にもできないとか、確か永遠悪口言ってた気がする。
Just going on and on about how biker gangs can't do anything unless they're in a pack and stuff.
なんかこう、一人で喋っちゃう系のアレな人って通じるかな。
He seemed to be the type who just keeps talking whether you like it or not, if that makes sense.
あしらい方慣れてたけど、いろいろで疲れてたから無視してたの。
I usually treat those people politely so they don't get offended, but I was so tired that I kinda ignored him.
私、それでさらわれたのかな。
Was that why I was kidnapped?
ああ？いや、俺、賊じゃねっつの。
Huh? Wait, I'm not a biker.
あのクソ特番のとばっちりかよ。
Ugh, that damn special report. So that's why I got dragged into this.
山のアナの不倫のこともいろいろ言ってたらしいよ。
You know, I heard he's been saying stuff about that announcer's affair too.
浮気なんかする女は死刑にしろとか。
Lots of muttering about how women who cheat on their husbands should be executed.
おお、揃ってきたな、いろいろ。
Sounds like it's all coming together.
とにかく、あとは直接。本人に聞くしかないな。
Well, it's time for a showdown.
方角、わかるか？
Can you tell where this Mitsuo guy's at?
うん、やってみる。
I'll give it a try. Just a sec.
いた！見つけたよ！
He's that way.
おっしゃ、行こう！
All right, let's go!
ついに逮捕だね。私たちで絶対犯人捕まえよう。
We're so close to the killer. We can't lose him now. What is this? Some kind of game?
捕まえてみろってくらいだから、いわゆるゲーム感覚ってことか?
Well, he did taunt us, saying try and catch me. I guess he thinks of all this as a game.
むっかつく!顔面靴跡の刑にしてやる!
Oh, this pisses me off! I hereby sentence him to 100 kicks to the face!
行こう!
男はみんなゲーム好き。
Let's go!
Gotta admit, all guys love games.
女はみんなクマが好き。
And all girls love Teddy.
やっと見つけた!あそこ!
てめえが久保か。やろう。歯食いしばれ。
You Mitsuo? You better be ready to pay, you bastard!
待て、Kanji! なんか様子がおかしい。
Wait, Kanji! Something's not right!
どいつもこいつも気に食わないんだよ!だからやったんだ。この俺が!
Everyone gets on my nerves! That's why I did it!
どうだ?なんとか言えよ!
What do you think of that? Say something, damn it!
たった二人じゃ誰も俺を見ようとしない。だから三人目をやってやった。
Nobody even thought of me after the first two people. That's why I went for the third one!
俺が殺してやったんだ!
I killed them!
なんで黙ってんだよ。
What are you all quiet for?
何も感じないから。
Because I feel nothing.
何言ってんだ?意味わかんねえよ、てめえ!
What are you talking about? Make sense, damn it!
何よ?どっちがシャドウ?
What the? Which one's the shadow?
僕には何もない。僕は無だ。
I have nothing. I am nothing.
そして君は僕だ。
And you are me.
なんだよ。なんだよそれ。俺は無なんかじゃ。
What?What's that supposed to mean? I'm not nothing!
いけない!このままじゃ!
No! If this keeps up...
なんだお前ら!どうやってここへ?
Who are you guys? How'd you get in here?
くそ!誰なんだよ!こんなとこで何やってんだよ!
Damn it! Who the hell are you?What are you doing here?
うるせえ!てめえを追ってきたに決まってんだろうが!
Shut the hell up! We came after you!
あんたが犯人なの?
Are you the killer?
そうだよ。決まってんだろ? 俺が全部やったんだよ!
Of course I am!I'm the one behind everything!
偽物が何言おうか知るかよ。そうだ。お前なんか関係ない。
I don't give a damn what this imposter's saying! You hear that? You have nothing to do with me!
俺の前から消え失せろ!
Get out of my sight!
お前らもだ。こんなところまで追いかけてきやがって!
That goes for the rest of you too! Why'd you chase me all the way here?
お前らも殺してやる!まとめて殺してやる!
I'll kill you! I'll kill all of you!
俺はできる!俺はできるんだからな!
I can do it, you know!
I could do anything!
認めないんだ、僕を。
So you don't accept me?
なんだ、これ。
What the...
結局こうなんのかよ。
Damn it, here we go again.
みんな、頑張って。
Get ready, everyone.
こいつ倒せば、事件解決は目の前よ。
Once we beat him, this case is as good as closed.
おいでよ、空っぽを終わりにしてあげる。
この姿、何かと思いや、ゲームキャラってか？たく、どこまでふざけたやつだよ。
Is that thing supposed to be a game character? Jeez, how insulting can he get?
おいで。さあ。
外側を崩さないと、本体には攻撃できないみたい。
You'll have to destroy the outer shell first.
気がついたか？たく、手間かけさせやがって。
Finally awake, huh? You've been a major pain in our ass.
なんだ、これ。お前ら、一体、何なんだよ。
What the? You guys? Who the hell are you guys?
警察がお前を追ってる。
The police are after you.
モロキン殺しの犯人。それから前の2件もお前だろうってな。
They think you're the one who killed King Moron and the other two.
お前が全ての事件の犯人なのか。
So, are you the killer?
全ての事件、全て俺。そうだよ、俺だよ。
All the cases, all on me.
That's right. I did it.
You piece of shit.
モロオカの野郎だけじゃない。頭悪そうな女子アナも、小西とかいう女も。
And not just that bastard Moraoka. That stupid announcer and the Konishi bitch too.
全部俺がやったんだよ。俺が全部だ。
I killed all of them. It was all me.
消えた。
Where'd it go?
どういうこと ？What's going on?
消えた。化け物め、消えやがった。
It's gone. That frickin' monster disappeared.
ざまあ見ろ、チキショー。
Take that, son of a bitch.
おい。
Hey.
かなり消耗してる。とにかく早くこっから出さないと。
He's exhausted. We need to hurry and get him out of here.
Where am I?
なんで、な、どこ、なんなんだ、お前ら。
Why am I here? What the hell are you guys?
やめろ。なんで、テレビが、え、
Stop it! Why did the TV...
ちょっと。
Hey,
いろいろあって混乱してるみたいだね。けど聞きたいこと山ほどあるかな。
You seem confused from everything that happened, but we have a bunch of questions for you.
まず、どうしてこんなことをしたくな。さっさとハキハキ答えんしゃい。
First off, why did you do all this? Answer in 10 words or less.
なんだお前、キングルミかそれ。
What the hell? Is that a costume?
バカじゃねえの。キモいぜ。
What a loser. Get out of my face, you freak.
キモい!
Freak?
ちょっと下がってろ、余計混乱する。
Hold it, Teddy. You're not helping.
しつけんだよ。何度もそう言ってんだろ。
Get off my back. I already told you. I did it.
なんでこんなことしたの?
Why? How could you do such a thing?
人を三人も殺そうなんて。
Three people are dead because of you.
町の騒ぎ見たろ。
Everyone's talking about it, right?
大騒ぎだ。俺がやってやったんだ。全部一人でな。
It's a huge deal, and I did it, all of it, all by myself.
目立ちたかったってことなのか?
You just wanted the attention?
私や他の人を狙ったのはどうして? どうやってさらったの?
Then why did you target me and the others? How did you kidnap us?
だよ。見たことあんなと思ったら。お前、ユキコじゃん。
Whoa.Look who it is. Hey, Yuki.
今さら俺と話したいとか? ありえねえよ。今さら。
After all this time, now you want to talk to me? What bullshit.
答えて。私のこと恨んでたならそれでいい。
Answer me. If you held a grudge against me, that's fine.
けど。他の人はどうしてなの?
But why the others?
笑える。すげえ必死になってんの。
What a joke. You're so desperate it hurts.
誰だってよかったんだよ。どいつもこいつもムカつくやつばっかだ。
I didn't care who I attacked. Everyone...Pisses me off.
誰でもいい?
You what?
本当に、そんなことで選んでたのかよ。
Gotta be kidding me.
こんなやつに、こんなやつに先輩が!
You killed senpai over nothing? You son of a bitch!
てめえ、覚悟はできてんだろうな。
I hope you're ready to get what's coming to you.
何?俺を殺そうっての?
What? You gonna kill me?
Kanji-kun!
Kanji-kun!
殺すだ?クソが!思い上がんじゃねえ!てめえは取り返しがつかねえことをしたんだよ。
Kill you?It ain't gonna be that easy, you piece of shit. What you did can never be taken back.
きっちり償って落とし前つけやがれ。
No, you're gonna own up to your crimes and pay for what you did.
くたばっていいのは、てめえのしたことがどんだけ重いか、骨身で分かった後だ。
You ain't gonna be allowed to kick the bucket until you understand exactly what it is you've done.
なんでだよ、ちくしょう。で、こんなくだらねえやつに
Why, damn it! Why does she have to die because of this bastard?
警察
Dude, the cops.
え何ぼさっとしてんだよこういう時の110番じゃねえすか
Huh? What are you waiting for? Call the damn police!
そうだな。
Yeah, you're right.
花村。Yosuke。
That's him, all right. It's definitely the guy on the Midnight Channel. It's settled then. He is the killer. And he's in here now.
This guy came to our shop before. Was he spying on me? Oh my god, I really was being targeted.
Damn it! Freaking punk!
Hey, I've seen him before too. Oh, now I remember! Yukiko, it's that one guy!
That one guy?
Back in April, remember? He suddenly came and started hitting on you?
Oh, him! The dude who got served by Yukiko in front of the school. Man, Chie, how'd you remember something like that?
Well, that was the first time he talked to her, but I remember. He was always following her around.
Sorry, who are we talking about?
The dude who came right up to you at the school gates and called you Yuki?
Oh. Really?
Wait, did he kidnap Yukiko to get back at her for rejecting him?
I didn't really reject him.
He came up to me while I was busy working and asked, "Don't the biker gangs bother you?" Just going on and on about how biker gangs can't do anything unless they're in a pack and stuff. He seemed to be the type who just keeps talking whether you like it or not, if that makes sense. I usually treat those people politely so they don't get offended, but I was so tired that I kinda ignored him. Was that why I was kidnapped?
Huh? Wait, I'm not a biker. Ugh, that damn special report. So that's why I got dragged into this.
You know, I heard he's been saying stuff about that announcer's affair, too. Lots of muttering about how women who cheat on their husbands should be executed.
Sounds like it's all coming together. Well, it's time for a showdown. Can you tell where this Mitsuo guy's at?
I'll give it a try. Just a sec. Yeah, I found him. He's that way.
All right, let's go! We're so close to the killer. We can't lose him now. What is this? Some kind of game?
Well, he did taunt us, saying try and catch me. I guess he thinks of all this as a game.
Oh, this pisses me off! I hereby sentence him to 100 kicks to the face! Let's go!
Gotta admit, all guys love games.
And all girls love Teddy.
You, Mitsuo? You better be ready to pay, you bastard!
Wait, Kanji, something's not right.
Everyone gets on my nerves! That's why I did it! What do you think of that? Say something, dammit!
Nobody even thought of me after the first two people. That's why I went for the third one! I killed them! What are you all quiet for?
Because I feel nothing.
What are you talking about? Makes sense, damn it!
What the? Which one's the shadow?
I have nothing. I am nothing. And you are me.
What? What's that supposed to mean? I'm not nothing!
No, if this keeps up...
Who are you guys? How'd you get in here? Damn it, who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Shut the hell up. We came after you.
Are you the killer?
Of course I am. I'm the one behind everything. I don't give a damn what this imposter's saying. You hear that? You have nothing to do with me. Get out of my sight. That goes for the rest of you too. Why'd you chase me all the way here? I'll kill you. I'll kill all of you. I can do it, you know. I can do anything!
So you don't accept me?
What the... Ah!
Damn it, here we go again.
Get ready, everyone. Once we beat him, this case is as good as closed.
Is that thing supposed to be a game character? Jeez, how insulting can he get?
You'll have to destroy the outer shell first.
Let's do this!
I'm sorry.
Here go. Should we show him who's boss? If you say so.
I am thou. There!
I exist.
finally awake, huh? You've been a major pain in our ass.
What the? You guys. Who the hell are you guys?
The police are after you. They think you're the one who killed King Moron and the other two. So, are you the killer?
All the cases, all on me.
That's right. I did it.
You piece of shit.
And not just that bastard Muraoka. That stupid announcer. And the Konishi bitch, too. I killed all of them. It was all me.
Where'd it go? What's going on?
It's gone. That frickin' monster disappeared.
Take that, son of a bitch!
Hey!
He's exhausted. We need to hurry and get him out of here.
Where am I? Why am I here? What the hell are you guys? Stop it! Why did the TV...
Hey.
You seem confused from everything that happened, but we have a bunch of questions for you. First off, why did you do all this? Answer in 10 words or less!
What the hell? Is that a costume? What a loser. Get out of my face, you freak.
Freak?
Hold it, Teddy. You're not helping.
Get off my back. I already told you. I did it.
Why? How could you do such a thing? 3 people are dead because of you.
Everyone's talking about it, right? It's a huge deal. And I did it. All of it. All by myself.
You just wanted the attention?
Then why did you target me and the others? How did you kidnap us?
Whoa, look who it is. Hey, Yuki. After all this time, now you want to talk to me? What bullshit.
Answer me. If you held a grudge against me, that's fine. But why the others?
What a joke. You're so desperate it hurts. I didn't care who I attacked. Everyone pisses me off.
You what? Gotta be kidding me. You killed Senpai over nothing? You son of a bitch!
I hope you're ready to get what's coming to you.
What? You gonna kill me?
Kanji-kun!
Kill you? It ain't gonna be that easy, you piece of shit. What you did can never be taken back. No, you're gonna own up to your crimes and pay for what you did. You ain't gonna be allowed to kick the bucket until you understand exactly what it is you've done.
Why, damn it? Why did she have to die because of this bastard?
Dude, the cops.
Huh?
What are you waiting for? Call the damn police!
Yeah, you're right.
Yosuke,